Okay friends, so these are the engine guards. और ये जो है इज द सैडल स्टे और एक जो है बाहर मेरा भाई उसको सील ओपन कर रहा है एंड दिस वी हैव बॉट इट फ्रॉम बाइक एंड बाइकर वहाँ से हम लोगों ने खरीदा है वी कुड हैव बॉट इट ऑनलाइन एज वेल बट देन वी थॉट वी विल जस्ट डायरेक्टली गो टू बाइक एंड बाइकर एंड नो पिकअप एंड एज यू कैन सी द फिनिशिंग ऑन द सैडल स्टे इज बिट डिफरेंट दिस टाइम इट्स काइंड ऑफ गॉट अ मैट फिनिशिंग अर्लियर इट इज यूज टू बी अ शाइनी वन अ ग्लॉसी फिनिश बट नाउ इट सीम्स टू बी अ मैट फिनिश सो विच yeah basically I liked I usually like the matte finishing stuff so now it's time to go and fit these things on the bike so we have these extenders basically in case of a fall these extenders will help the tank as well that's one and on top of that we have a couple of bolts like these packs so now there's the bike and let's start the work Okay, so let's remove the stock guard. We'll do it one by one. All right. So we have this extenders or bolt whatever I think this is being given and so this will go at this part so I think this we have to remove one side of it or isko kya karna hai ki crash guard humko yun laga ke not this one okay so this one just look at this or ye jo part hai this will go okay so that's basically what so like this it should come so we will fit this first aur uske upar se ye jayega and ye bolt jo upar ka hai this is straight forward upar this is straight forward aur so jo right side ka guard hai wo bhi fix ho gaya hai and this is how it looks just have a look guys to yahan ka ek bolt hai with this कवर उसके बाद इसके अंदर एक गया इसको अभी मुझे टाइट करना है बेसिकली और ये सब बोल्ट्स को भी टाइट करना पड़ेगा बट नो आफ्टर यू फिक्स ऑन टू द इंजन दिस इज हाउ इट लुक्स नाउ आई हैव टू डू द अदर साइड एज वेल ओके सो वी हैव सेट ऑन द लेफ्ट साइड एज वेल एंड नाउ यू कैन सी फ्रॉम द टॉप द सैडल स्टेज सॉरी द इंजन गार्ड्स आर सेट नाउ And now we are going to do a work on setting up the saddle stay. So here we have the parts and the bolts, the required bolts and all. Okay, so let's start now. So now, as you can see, this clamp will go beneath your seat, and there is another clamp on the other side. So this goes beneath the seat, and you have a seat here from the carbon racing. This is and. This bit is done. Now we need to tighten up all the screws, the bolts, and everything. Just have a look at this. And there's going to be one more rod which is going to come here. So make sure your Zana name is facing the rear. If not, if you are fitting the other side, then your adjustment won't be proper. So just make sure this as well. And now it's time to fit this. Okay. All right. So finally, आपका काम हो गया है. So we are done with the setup of the engine guard and the saddle stay. You can see. So yeah, we just need to put the seat on, and yeah, we are all done. So let's see how it performs in the long run. So superb. Thank you very much for watching the video, friends. Catch you again.